this area, more than 6,000 persons living here, illegal houses. It is legal houses. But the ruler of the Israeli military in the year 2011, he decided that he will take more than 250 meters from both each side of the apartheid wall. This wall separating the Palestinians from each other. It is not separating the installers or the Israeli installment. There is no Israeli installment in Surbaher. This is the situation. We think that they want this area to be empty, to allow to their installments to be expanded here in this area, to close the Palestinian lands of Jerusalem by installments, and to separate them from the geographical connection of the West Bank of Bethlehem and Hebron and other West Bank. The need is just to make it an empty area. The Israeli High Court in the 11th of last month decided for 15 buildings that it's allowed for the military to do what he thinks that it is good for the security. Destroying those buildings. That means that stage one, destroying 15 buildings, destroying 100 apartments, killing 100 families. Hundreds of apartments are in danger of demolition. And most of them are families living in these buildings. The family praying to God not to demolish their buildings. They will do a camp, small camp or tents, and living here because they don't have the money. They don't have another land to go to do a new construction. They don't have the ability to do that. So where they or they will kill themselves. Or they will live on the destroyed buildings, on camps or something like that.